And this is how I've lost two pairs of clippers so far.